The next exercise is stifled yawn. So this time you're suppressing the yawn, something that we tend to do when we're in meetings or in polite company. So feel the yawn coming along and then suppress it. You may feel a bit of a stretching sensation in the back of the throat. What can help you with this exercise is flaring your nostrils a little bit. It may actually make you want to yawn fully, and if you do, that's absolutely fine.